Inflation is soaring because of wasteful Washington spending, like Senator Cortez Masto's vote to let COVID relief be wasted on out-of-state luxuries, a resort in Florida, a stadium in New Jersey, skiing in Iowa. Tell her to stop the reckless spending.